Welcome back to the channel. Today we're looking at a major step forward in drone technology, and this one's got some serious lifting power. Researchers at TU Delft in the Netherlands have developed an algorithm that lets multiple drones work together to carry heavy payloads, even in strong winds. Think of it like teamwork for drones, synchronized, responsive, and surprisingly precise. Here's the problem they set out to solve. A single drone can only lift so much. That limits its usefulness for real-world tasks like delivering construction materials to remote areas, transporting crops, or assisting in rescue missions. The TU Delft team came up with a clever fix, connecting several drones to one payload with cables, then using an algorithm to coordinate the movements in real time. Each drone constantly adjusts its thrust and position, keeping the load balanced even if it shifts or the wind changes. They tested the setup indoors using custom-built quad rotors, added obstacles, simulated wind, and even moved the payload mid-flight. The result? The drones not only lifted the object, but keeps it stable and on target, all autonomously. Now here's why this matters for you in the US. This technology could revolutionize how we move goods in construction, agriculture, and disaster relief. Imagine deploying a drone fleet to deliver supplies to hard-reach mountain areas or rebuilding power lines after hurricanes, safely, quickly, and without risking human crews. And looking ahead, as the tech leaves the lab and hits the market, businesses that adopt cooperative drone systems early could gain a massive edge. We're talking about future logistics, contracts, aerial infrastructure maintenance, and even emergency response, all powered by fleets of smart, coordinated drones. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, head over to Robot Philosophy website to join the waiting list or to speak to the team about robotics. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.